Hello everyone, and welcome into the weekend on a Sunday, or in case you are in Australia and New Zealand, welcome into the future and good morning on a Monday. I hope you're able to rest, have a really fantastic week behind you, and now we're on to new adventures, new chapters ahead of us. And we are of course back with The Last of Us Part 1, as usually we have those videos over Wednesdays and Sundays included. Without further ado, I am going to quickly jump into the game so we can recap. I really had a very emotional gameplay the last time in Chapter 9. Chapter 9, spoilers ahead. By the way, for those of you folks who have never played the game, you're more than welcome to comment and we can communicate about it. For those of you that have already played it, please let us know how many times you have played the game, because I know many people have played it more than once or twice, because it deserves that credit and we can just discuss and talk about it. And so where were we? Last Chapter 9, we were with Henry and Sam. Now, Henry and Sam were friends that we found throughout the game in Pittsburgh. We befriended them. They were fantastic. Henry was kind of a little bit useless in helping us on a lower level than even that Ellie was. But Henry was one heck of a guy, and his brother Sam also. The unfortunate events of what happened. We were attacked by a lot of infected. We managed to escape, but it turns out that Sam got infected and he turned, which led to Sam attacking Ellie, and Henry had to kill Sam. And then Henry committed suicide. And that was a lot to take in. This intro might be a little bit more longer than usual. It's a subject that usually is brought up to attention nowadays with us outside of gaming. So I just want to use a disclaimer for those of you guys that don't feel okay, that you feel like you've reached your limit and something is very wrong. Please reach out to a professional. Try to call for help on a hotline, and even reach out to a stranger and talk about those things. Now, in the game, this was completely different. Henry did it because Sam was... is everything. There was nobody else. It was just Sam. So he probably couldn't picture living a life without him. And I'm pretty sure this hit both Joe and Ellie excessively emotional. They didn't show it much. But I am certain that that is actually the case. For those of you that have seen The Last of Us Season 1, the TV show portrayed this even worse. Now, the death of Sam and Henry was portrayed even worse than it was in the game. Yes, I would say three times worse. If you have watched it, please comment below. Let's talk about it. And after those events, we ended up finding, finally, Uncle Tommy. In his, how do I say this? In his dam. So Uncle Tommy settled in. He ran away from Joe, went away from the Fireflies. He tried to settle in, start a new life. He found this woman called Maria. They settled in a dam with a lot of people. They made themselves a really nice place to live, to be honest. And he married this woman, Maria, who's now pregnant with his child. But Joel is insecure about him delivering Ellie to the final destination, to the Fireflies. So he would like Tommy to do that. And we ended up in a huge argument, which led to Joe and Ellie saying, specifically Joe, something he might regret a lot. And at the moment we were at this ranch house, we got attacked once again by some hunters. We have Tommy with us, we have Ellie with us, and let's try to make ourselves get out of this situation and see what type of a pet will Joe take with Ellie. I certainly hope that he stays with her. I really don't remember that part of the game, to be honest. I only remember the last and final mission vividly. So, this will be an adventure. I don't want to take any more of your time. It's already almost up to 5 minutes. Let's jump in to the ranch house. Just a disclaimer again, I'm playing this on hard difficulty. There might be some dids, but I am trying really hard to salvage a lot of parts and make this good and nice, hopefully. I'm trying to think more logically than I did the first time I played it on normal difficulty. Yeah, so let's dive in. Ranch house, here we go. We're getting attacked at the very first minute. The game is getting very, very action-paced, to be honest. There's literally not a single second. Something is not happening, so, I don't know, let's prepare, let's see. See, here we are already into this. I hope Tommy is a good shooter. Not much to do here. Can I go somewhere else? No, let's see. So, is this dude over there? I have no brick, no nothing. Maybe there's something here. I'm really trying to loot myself around. I'm gonna put the sound a little bit higher for you because I noticed the last time it was not that much. If you guys are on the premiere at the moment, hello! Thank you for joining on the premiere. Tommy, I leave this to you because you're in the front, okay? Come on, Tommy. Come on, Tommy. What? Are you kidding me? Tommy? Tommy? Let's check that. Dude had one drop. He like just let it pass behind him. I understand that Joe has to do all of the work, but come on, Tommy. I can't get away from your ass, you're blocking the way. Oh my god, seriously. Jesus. Now, because of you, this is what happens. You know, you're the only one to blame.
Look, buddy, just don't do anything stupid, alright?
Oh, I'm definitely gonna do something stupid. It's all because of Tommy, just blame Tommy. Okie doke, we're clear too. Now, probably the rest are downstairs, so let's make our way. Because my view is completely blocked. Was I already here before? Yeah, it wasn't this bedroom. There was nothing else. They gotta be downstairs, but I can't hear them. Okay, let's move along. Not here, which is good. We already looted the place, so I don't think it'll be a big problem.
Hang back.
Yeah, of course, hang back because they're all useless, the both of them, obviously. One, two, two in the house, one outside of the house.
Go check that room.
Can I just get any bricks or something? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something. That's not good. To be honest, it's quite strange. It didn't left anything for us to use. Wait, hold on. Okay, new plan. One went into the kitchen, right? In the dining room. Got no idea where the other one is. Let's try and get the guy in the kitchen. Here we go. Sneak up. There's nobody here, right? Okay, good. Hold on. He's gonna come this way, we can get him. Good. Okay, one down. No. Shorty full on ammo. So I'm allowed to use some ammo for the shorty. Good. Why don't we just do that? I mean, I hope it's two of them only, though. What if there's more? Okay, there's the other one. Let's go get him. Over there, where? On the outside? Yeah, there he is.
I got nothing over this way!
Me either!
Uh-oh. No. Hold on. No. Okay, the other one doesn't see us. I'm just gonna shoot the other one. By the way. So I can get the bullets for the shorty since we have it anyway. So let's just shoot him. Hold on. saw the body. GG. That's it. That's all of them. GG's.
Alright. House is clear.
I think we even got more bullets. No, it's the same amount. GG's. I did everything on my own. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let's get back to the horses.
Mm-hmm. Sure, sure.
We're clear.
Okay, it's a cutscene.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
This horse is so beautiful. I put down the sound of the music a little bit just so we don't get a copyright strike. In case you guys wonder why it's a little bit silent at the moment. Here we go.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out. University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me.
She does.
I don't want her coming after.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado.
Here we come.
How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here. No.
Adios, little brother.
Well, he made the right choice. I'm happy he made the right choice.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight.
I'm happy.
If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Touchdown.
That's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Here we are. University of Eastern Colorado. That looks huge. Looks beautiful, though. Colorado looks nice. Okay, we have to go inside, but can we walk around also? I wonder if I'm on the horse if we can find stuff or not, you know? Just want to ride on the horse for a little bit longer. Nah. Okay, let's get in from this side. Would it matter? No, I don't think so. Hold L1 to gallop. Oh!
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Okay. I wonder if this is an area we can go. Oh, we can technically.
Stay, Callus.
Callus!
What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus.
Callus. I'm gonna look around real quick, not to take any time. I just wonder if there could be any loots. Possibly not. They're making us use the horse, probably not, but I don't know, I guess it was worth checking for a second. Let's get onto the horse then. I am coming back.
Scooch.
Scooch.
All right, come on.
This is too cool. Okay, this looks too deserted if we're supposed to be looking for people. Wait, hold on. There was a clue. Clue somewhere. Oh, over here. Right?
That's a giant ram.
Whoa.
You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. Oh, that changed the visuals now. Oh, okay, we switch back.
Ooh, come on. It's getting chilly.
There's that time of year.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror. Come on.
This is a really big area. Hold on. Okay, how about...
Let's go.
Just go here to this side. Oh, there must be something here. Wait, there's gotta be something here.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure.
Huh. There's this gate. I'm guessing it's closed. It's actually open.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What is it?
Sounds like runners.
Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back.
Oh, no. Well, there is. I already see there is things that we can get. Mm-hmm. But that ain't good. Well, that's not good at all. Where? Upstairs? All of them? 4, 5, 6. 6? Oh, that's why they're giving me the gun. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on, a flamethrower? Okay. I'll take it. I am definitely not gonna waste this. Nope. Normal one doesn't have ammo. But on this one, we're gonna use... How about we try out our ball? Let's go like this. Okay, this would be a good area to take parts, but it's full of infected. At least hopefully only runners, nothing else. No bricks, no nothing. Very bad. Shit, there's too many to avoid to be seen. Look at that, it's swamped. Swamped. Swami, please. Okay, okay. Whoop, there's one. The one that goes astray. No more be coming this way. I can hear the horse. The horse is not feeling well. Oh my god, they're all in this room. Those are too many. Those are ridiculously too many. In one single room. I think one is coming out. Let's try this again. Yes, you do. Yes. Joel, please go away. Good. Those are 6 ammo. 6 for the shotgun. We can do this. 2, 4, 5. There's one more coming out. We'll be seeing if... I should take that one over there. Quick. Okay. Good. So far, so good. Those are a lot. Okay, we can take this one here that is lonely. Possibly. Jesus. Is that a safe? Oh, it's a generator. Too close to one another. There's always also one there. I can't take them still. It's too many. And no bricks, no nothing. Are you kidding me? Game, come on. Not giving, huh? Nope. Not giving at all. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this one to go away and then I'll try to stealth kill this dude. They're definitely going to see me, but... Joel, fast, come on, Joel. Close enough. They saw me. Let's just hide, it's fine. Let's hide. All we gotta do is hide. Just for a second, okay? Until they lose you. They're not gonna fucking lose me. They lost me. That's all.
And there's that.
Whew. The machete came very, handful? Okie doke. Thank you. I will take this. There was a lot of things that I missed, but let's go around loot this whole place up. There are a lot of things. But first, let it there be light. Oops. My bad. Okay, good. Where's the light? It just made it goddamn loud. Oh wait, this means if I turned it on and they were here, it would have attracted them to the sound. Meh. By the time we use the sound, they would have already attacked. Okay, so you're telling me this entire room was completely useless? I killed these dudes for nothing. And do that. They all died in vain. Okay, cool. Well, there was a lot back, so let's just head back. It's absolutely anything. Apart from those 50 ammo. For the new obtained flamethrower. So we make our way here, just so we can get something on the ground. What was it on the ground? Come on, there's gotta be... Oh, pills. There's gotta be a comic book here. You didn't take me all this way not to give me a comic book, did you? Too many books, but not what we're looking for. Let's take this note.
Hey, I was thinking I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact.
Yeah.
We got to rig up the door to the generator upstairs. Please use it sparingly as we are running out of gas.
I'm just saying.
Uh-huh. Well, apart from us finding a flamethrower, this place was useless.
Scoot back.
This is gonna come in handy for the bloaters, though. I hope we don't meet other bloaters, but... Let's face it, we will.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Callus. I'm not that generated for opening the door. Okay, I see.
What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be, a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Okay, this has to get away. Here we go. Is there something here?
I'll be right back.
So we technically can scoot over and look for other places. Okay. The idea that there was infected in this area means there are no living people. If there were living people, they wouldn't have allowed the infected to be there jammed. And then let's go. Who is it? Alex? Roner? Okay, Alex. And some pills. 30 supplements. Nope, I need 50. 30 is not enough. There's something else. Nope, we can leave.
Well, scoot.
Okay, here we are, front gates. Let's go.
Let's go.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Monkeys!
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Monkeys. This place is completely abandoned. That's not good. Nope.
Get him.
Nope. Here.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
I was gonna say that she's probably never seen monkeys before. Nope. Nothing.
Going back. Come on.
Damn, this area is too big. There's a lot of places where you can go.
Alright, come on.
Let's get to the front gates. Abandoned at the back.
Hey, look, fireflies.
Where?
See it.
Oh, they're pendant.
First sign of fireflies.
I'm pretty sure these guys I just killed were fireflies, but not the alive ones. So, another one. It's this way. Hold on, there's something
here. Let's try
that
gate.
Is this door opened? No. Something here. I don't think so. No. Okay. That's it, enough fooling around. Let's go. Try to get in, and there was a little room there on the right side. I'm gonna get inside of the room. Probably I need to do it anyway. Ellie, you could have done the same thing I did just now. Since you're even smaller, you know. Just a tip. Just a tip. A poster. Oh, it's a map. Getting slammed here must be for barricades. Infected slipping through here need to reinforce all stadium and bookstore exits. They tried, but they got attacked. And we all know how that probably ended. I'm not gonna be surprised if we see clickers next. Okay, upstairs. Maybe there's gotta be another generator? Infected? No? I don't like this place. Gives me the creeps. Let's craft one. Medkit. And then I can grab this. Where was it? There it is. More pills. Good. Comic book? What is it? Manual. Oh, it's a diary. Okay, let's go. January 18th. 9 goddamn months of waiting and still nothing. No word from anyone. Found some additional cans of food in the dining commons, but they won't last. Had an accident at the eastern hell barricade, but everything's still secure. The 31st. I caught a glimpse of a group of those things running around. I saw one that looked like Heather. Maybe it was Heather. Fuck. 10 days, 11 days later. Since batteries are running short, they're now only listening to the radio once a night. I gave up on that since the last broadcast. It's been 3 fucking months. Why do they bother? The end of the month, Cheryl was smoking out yesterday. Said she needed it. She got pissed when I threw out her stash. She doesn't get it. We need to keep a clear head here. Someone's going to have to go into town and get more supplies. It's probably going to be me.
Wonder how long you held out.
Yeah, wonder how long you held out. I really, really wonder. You know that we arrived at fall, and that diary is from the end of February. Yep, that doesn't say anything positive about it. Anything. Okay. Oh, nice. There are a lot of bars. There's a drawer. Nothing. Skeleton. Something here. No comic book in the toilet. Usual loots in the toilet. Nothing in here. Damn, this place is dusty.
Damn it, spores.
It wasn't dust. It was spores. Well, now we know what happened. Here we go. Shit. Just bad. It's very bad. As I said, wouldn't be surprised if I see a few clickers, you know, a few of those, friendly creatures. Very friendly. No bricks, no nothing. Friendly. There's a bottle there. Do you guys hear this? It's not just clickers. I think there's a bloater here. Somewhere. Somewhere further away, though. I have to go through the runners first. Okay. There's one over there, so let's try to get to him first. As I said, I don't like this place, and I was right. They sure did not make it out. Nope, they didn't. Why are they shouting to one another? Oh my god. So rude. How do we get to the other room? We don't. It's on this side. Damn it. Uh-oh. The thing is, if I shoot the clicker even with a headshot, I'm not sure if I'm gonna instantly kill it. I mean, I should. I should. But I'm afraid that if I shoot it, I'm gonna... They're all gonna start coming after me. So I'd rather take the runners first somehow. Oh, look at this dude. Okay, we can try to shoot him. He's just chilling there. One out. Good. Is that a runner or a bloater? It makes weird sounds, okay? Not a clicker. Making my way downtown. You guys shout too much. Okay. You know what? Let's just run it past between us. Maybe I can use one shift here. What was that? Did you hear that? Like, turn off the light! Who made that sound? What is it over there? Why are they giving me a flamethrower? It's obviously for a reason. I don't like this, okay? I just don't like this. I take the bullets, thank you. What if this is a new infected? Look at the spores. I really don't like this. I really don't. Let's take this clicker. Let's wait out, be patient, and try to take this clicker out. I don't like the sound of this at all. Good. So far, so good. I think it's the big thing on the right side. I don't know what it is. It looks angry. Sounds angry, too. I'm just gonna make my way. Maybe we don't even meet, you know? Maybe we don't even have to fight. Maybe we can be friends. Oh my god, casually chilling here, really. GG's, let's go. Shh, quiet. Joel. Wait, I already have enough? Ah. Okay, what's that? Uh-huh. Okay, tape. It's only that thing. Everything else is done. I ain't fighting this, okay? Maybe we distracted. Go someplace else. I loot here things and then I make my way out. Just in case. I'm bringing on the flamethrower. Whatever that is, it ain't friendly. Okay. Good. Now where is it? Over there. Okay. Oh, he's looking really cool. Baseball. Okay, this is full. This is not. Two arrows. Yes. It's right here on this side. This is it. This is it. Let's see what it is. Let's see what it is. Hold on. That is... Is it a bloater? Because it doesn't look like one. Okay, I have a plan. Let's try to make it go that way, okay? Like, far away from us. Didn't hear it? I didn't hear it! Game. I need a bottle. I need a bottle. A brick. Anything. Anything. Oh, shit. I fucked it up. Let's just try to walk around. Here we are. It's okay. There we go. Ah, see, there's a door. Okay. A door. A door separates us. That's fine. Whoop. Bottle. A bottle. It's on that side. Good, good, good. Maybe we can really make our way out. Mm-hmm. I am positive about this. I am. Now it hurt it. Okay. Let's make our way out. That's it. That's it. That's it. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. The door. Open the door, Joel. Open the door. Open. 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 Yeah, in your face. Just in case I'm gonna run. Just... Woohoo. Woohoo. Where was it? Oh, it's gone. Yes. Well, I think we did a fantastic job because I didn't kill it. I saved ammo for the future. And I didn't die. Woohoo. All good. It's all good. It's all good. It's all good. GG's. All good. It's all good. We're on the other side. Maybe there's something here. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Nice. A note. It's the safe zone here on this floor. U.S. military recall search effort by Lev Benioff Field Writer with the latest WHO report estimating that as much as 60% of the world's population is either dead or affected by the CBI pandemic. The United States military has released a statement that they're recalling all of their search efforts. Regions up to 10 miles from each quarantine zone's perimeter will remain under patrol for citizens attempting to enter, but no further effort will be made to evacuate those potentially trapped in hard-to-reach areas. Attorney General Arthur Monroe made this clear in a letter. Found this in town. What the fuck? No one is coming. Nope. Nope, they're not. And you guys turned into... whatever you did turn into. Nobody came. No. Nobody did. Absolutely nobody. Nothing here, really. What was that sound? Was that from me? I guess so. Well, nope, there's another one here. Nice, let's go. This is full, that's fine. That's it. We got everything. We can leave. Oof. Okay. GG's. That was dangerous, but we made it. So, we're not finding any fireflies here, as I said. At least not alive. So that's not good. There's a generator.
More infected, I'm fine.
Okay. Oh, there's something there. Dear, 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 dear. Back. Nice. GG's. Open the gate for why not? Let's use one. Yeah, since we have enough, we can allow ourselves to use this. Okay, let's get the generator done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Move the cart so we can open the gate.
Okay. I think I'm moving the cart in the wrong direction. Hold on.
Open the gate for us.
Wait, Ellie, hold on. Damn, she's suppressing me. Okay, move the cart so you can open the gate. Is there something? Where? Huh? Is she talking about the other area? No, what is she talking about? Oh, I think we have to connect it to the power outlet, but maybe if I put it like this or no. Oh yeah, there it is. Uh-huh. A little bit on the side. Ah, there it is. Good, he did it himself. Geronimo. Ellie, why are you not opening? Do I need to... Uh-huh. Okay. Still me.
Right, let's try the gate.
There it is.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Good.
Yep.
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an infected so close to the lab?
Because there's no lab.
Well, Bill used them as a
anymore.
Form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, come on. I could see that.
This campus is huge.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Good. Do I have enough? Oh, I need 5 more. Only... no. Increases healing speed. That's not a big problem. Okay. Next one will be...
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Listen mode, and then we take weapon sway. Good.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Too much. What happened? Too much. Joe really actually never spoke about his wife, I believe. Not in the game, not in the show. I don't recall.
Get back. Get him.
Let's see the other camps. There were a lot of people here, obviously, but no longer. Nobody's gonna help us here. We'll just have to leave this place. But where else would we go? That's the thing. Another pendant! Whew!
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
Who's this? Eric? Eric Griggs! Let's go, Eric. Let's go. Good.
Well, scoot.
That will be all. That's it, that's the exit. That's kinda about it. Yeah. There's nobody. Nobody.
Come.
I wonder how they got infected. Is it because they starved?
Hey, what about over there?
Up there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
More infected, for sure. We gotta drag something to open this. Oh, let me ripple around.
Yeah, it's rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. There, that should do. I think so. This container. Yep. Yeah, that's a lot of pushing to do. On your own, because nobody helps me. So while we're pushing this container, that is one way to open it. I approve of this.
Add mine, but it'll do.
That would do. That would do. That would do. Just fine. Okay. But I still need the container. I still need you, rusty container. Here we go again. Damn, he's strong. Okay, here we are. Climb up. I would not like to go there, but sure. If you really insist.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Look safe for the first 2 seconds. Oops. Nope, nothing. Nope, nothing. Full of snacks. Oh, my health bar is full. okay, this place is huge. Alright, is this where the classrooms were? Kind of feels like it. This might be the science lab. Oh my god, I am full on everything, so I cannot even take supplies. That's positive, very positive. There it is, we got him. 50, let's go. Listen mode, maximum. Fully increased to 400%. Cannot, no enemy will remain hidden. Okay. Nope, the door. Okay. Something in here. Whoa, 25, let's go. I just need to find... Ah, there it is, crafting table.
Let's do this.
I was gonna say I wanna find a level 4, manual. For upgrading more the weapons, but it's not like there is a bit of a choice there. We can upgrade the flamethrower. That's gonna cost how much? 20! Take it. Absolutely take it. Okay. I like how it looks like. Pretty neat. Sadly, reload speed. Taking it. That. What else do we have for the bow? Range. Sadly, I can use range. or any of the rest. Recall capacity. I think that's, you know, I'll take capacity. Yeah. Let's take one capacity. Okay. I wouldn't use that for now.
That'll do nicely.
Let's just stay like this for now. I want to save my parts for when we get the third tool. Or I hope that we will not miss it somewhere. Okay, this is where we came from. Good. So I'm going making my way back. I don't like this.
Fireflies!
It's too big of a place to be empty. And for the game to send us here. Just keep it down. Why do you gotta scream? Oh my god, this girl. Oh, nice. Okay. I think that's it. Yep. That's it. One more door. I guess that's the final door. A shift? Sure. You never asked. There we go. Right. Easy peasy. Depending on what enemies we meet, we might need a shotgun. Oh! Is that the manual? No, it's deployment upgrade. From all- Yes! Found it! Found it! Yes! Oof! I think- Should I go back to the bench now? Nah, let's just leave it. I'm gonna find more parts. Next bench. Here we come. Nice. Very good. I'll take these. Thank you. And for more parts. How many parts do I have? I might be able to make some good upgrades. Should I do it or should I don't? Let's just see real quick what we can upgrade. I think the table was on this side. Yeah, here it is.
Here we go.
I would, Well, everything is unlocked now. Cool. Piercing, fire rate, capacity. Let's see on the shorty. Reload speed, recoil. I'll take recoil. I like the shorty too much. It's like a mini shotgun. Capacity. Let's say capacity. And I'm going to upgrade the bow. That will be my next one. Since we don't have enough. Oh. I'll take range. Range, any day. Yes, thank you. Okay. That's it. Let's leave it like that. Yep, that's cool.
Yeah, this is good.
That's good. That is very good. Let's go like this. Okay. That's all. I'm leaving. Let's go action. In that big room, there probably will be a lot of it. Mm-hmm. A note. Staff note?
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I thought about it when I saw this.
I don't get it.
The list.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Stay close.
Mm-hmm. Can I show up my 400% hearing? Nothing. Take those 400%. Mm-hmm. Very useful. Okay, so we obviously have to go upstairs. God damn it. Maybe it was a monkey. I mean, there were a lot of monkeys. You never know. I don't see anybody. It's really dead. This door? Huh. Okay, another big place. What is this? Huh? An audio recorder?
We lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here.
So
bad. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. Test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
Are we finding audio files now? Audio files? So that was a doctor. Obviously, the lab was a lab and it was working. But too many infected happened. And they had to leave. If they actually left, because. Why so many bricks all of a sudden now? I don't like this. There's just too many bricks. Too many. This is not good. No, it's not good. Bottles, bricks. Definitely something is gonna happen here. Anytime. Oh, I hope at least I can loot it out before it does. Okay. Is that another tape recorder? No, it's just parts. Okay. One more door. Nice. At least loots wise, it's.
We found out where they went.
It's good and bad at the same time, I would say, with the nobody situation. Maybe we find notes of what happened, or more audio recorders. Oh, nice. Revolver ammo. Parts? Sweet. Nope. Thank you. Is this a contamination area? Because it looks like it. I'm just sad I haven't found any comic books yet. This means I probably missed one. Probably did. Okay, let's head out there. I really would not like to go. I bet a lot of infected. More parts.
Shit.
So it's probably clickers.
No, clickers don't hide.
I still think it's monkeys. Let's just get out. I mean, why would they hide? Okay, another letter. Did X-rays of fungal growths in patients' brains? I was going to say the same thing on the patient's brain. They were running exams on infected. Oh, now I know what happened. Some experiment didn't win well and some infected got loose. Yeah, monkeys!
At least it ain't clickers.
It was just the monkeys, nothing else.
Yeah. No fireflies either.
Nope.
Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Okay, 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 okay. Oh, another audio.
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down.
No.
You know what I say? I say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there. Hey, easy! Shit! Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
So, they were running experiments on...
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
Monkeys?
You didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
But then the doctor decided to be a... Yep, for the cages. A good-hearted human, he let them off. One of the monkeys bit him. Were they trying to inject the serum of an infected into the monkeys? To see if they would get infected, potentially find a cure like that? Another pendant. Sadie Burrow Hickman. I found three pendants. No comics, but three pendants. I don't like what happened here. I just don't. Everything's full, really? Oh wait, I can craft a shiv. Yeah. Cool. can use any of these though. Nope. I am. Oh, thank you. I think that's the doctor. Guess we'll find out. He barricaded himself here.
They're looking for the fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
He recorded a lot. He had a free time. Okay, good, good, good.
Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What?
People.
Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Shit. People.
What the fuck are these guys?
Yes.
It don't matter.
Yes.
We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Of course it's people. I hope nobody harms either my horse or the monkeys. Do I need to go back the same way? Hold on. Damn it! How did they even... How many more? I I don't hear anybody. They're gonna start coming from that way. I mean, it's the only way. In or out. What's that fire? Where did the fire came from? Okay, here we go. I don't sense anybody. Now, I swear, if I upgraded to 400% listening mode and I cannot sense anybody from that far out, I'm not gonna be happy. Hell no. There we go. Said, how are we gonna do it? Fine. Fine. Fine.
Is he over there?
He's gone.
What could
stop? Oh man.
It's two of them. Okay. I need a plan. Gotta separate these two and go on the right side without being seen. That's the only plan we can do. There we go. I'm not seen. The thing is, how to take them one by one? Good question. They stick together. This one takes the road there. This one is gonna circle back here. That one is going away. If I have any chance, it's now. Nope, I missed it. I blew my chance. Big time. I blew my chances big time. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Come on, Joel. Quickly, 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 quickly.
Oh, God damn it.
Fuck.
He didn't see it. He didn't see it. He didn't see the body. Got him. Good, good. They're both down. Okay. That's good. That was good. No. Nice. Let's get the others. Okay, there's one there who's observing. One there. Just two? I don't think so. Maybe just two here, but downstairs. Downstairs will be fun times. How about we first take this guy at the back, and then the other one? Mm-hmm, the plan is active. Let's go. So... here we go. Fuck, how did I not listen to this? Ow! Why didn't he- Oh my god! Where? Good job, Ellie. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. I could really use that axe right now. Damn it, too many. Okay, GG's. Good job. How did I not sense the other one? That's so stupid. I should have sensed him. But he didn't. Where is he? Is he hiding behind the door of the exit or something? Huh? Yeah, he is. Oh my god. Just move out of there. Oh, jeez. Can we get him? Take that break. Yeah, well, get out. Shit. Okay. I have to go back to get the axe, by the way. There was an axe that I need to go back to. Where was the axe? Did I already? Where was the axe? Oh, it was here. There it is. Take the axe. Or is this better? No, let's take the axe. Good. No. Let's go get the rest of them. I'm ready. Sense anybody, which is obviously untrue. Or is it? Okay, let's just go down. I can't even use my flashlight or I'll be seen. They mark their ways with the oh. Oops.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
Yep. Coming. Let's wait. I got you. You ain't axing me today. No, you are not, buddy. Where's the rest of you? That's gonna be good. Over there. Uh-huh. He's not gonna come out, is he? Oh, damn. I have to take the chance when he's not looking. Like now. There you go. Shh, calm down, Ellie. Calm down. Calm down, I'll get him. Give me a second. Okay, he's looking. No, he's not. There he is. We can take him out when he decides to look. Come on! Boom, headshot.
You're dead, asshole!
Oh, you're definitely dead too. Yeah, you ain't making it out alive. And I'm the asshole. Seriously. Seriously, guys. Where's my axe? Goodbye. I'm going for all of them. Stupid hunters. Okay, where's the door?
You asshole!
Oh, no, 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 no. Nope. Pedro. That's not good. That's not good.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move what? Did they kill me? No? Okay.
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Fine. You ready? One, two, three!
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. Are we gonna, are you okay? Nope. Oh. Oh, he's losing a lot of blood.
Let's go.
Is that a cutscene? I don't feel like it's a cutscene. I feel like I'm gonna fight again.
Joel? Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jesus. Come on, move!
Oh no.
Shit.
I see.
Oh no. I hate these guys so much.
Come on, man.
Alright. Just stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole.
Really? I don't fucking
Come
care.
On out. You want to do this the hard way? You bitch!
She's being very useful this in this chapter.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Now come on! Move it!
Okay.
There's no one here. Hurry! You're doing good. Just keep at it.
I'm coming.
Through these double doors.
I can just use my med kit.
Here, lean on
me. A magical medkit?
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Joel!
Behind you.
Oh.
What?
Ellie!
Oh, no.
The kid's got a gun!
Back.
Watch out! Hey!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, oh shit!
Joel.
She got all of them?
Here, stand up. Put your arm around me. Alright, let's go.
I really like how they made that scene.
Swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
Absolutely.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on.
I have a very bad feeling. A very bad feeling.
There you go.
No.
Oh, shit.
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on?
Come on, we're on the horse. Come on, come on.
I think we're safe.
I think it's starting to snow, by the way.
Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up!
What the hell just happened? Okay, now there's a lot of snow. We skipped time again. Oh, it's a bunny. Aww. It's a snow bunny. No. No, but... I'm never getting happy about anything in this game. Why would you... No, not the deer. Please, not at the deer also.
You'll just startle it.
Jesus Christ. Wait, am I playing with Ellie all of a sudden? Oh, yes, I am. Where's Joel? He wasn't on the horse.
Where'd you go?
And we skipped time. Where's Joel? I swear, if he died, did he die? Okay. Guess what? I am going to leave this, guys, for the next time. Yep, we're gonna have this the next time around. This will be the last chapter for today. There it is. The chapter is called The Hunt. The Hunt. Let me go back here real quick and let me open a tab. Let's tab up. I would like to see... how far are we? Because I think the university was a chapter of its own. Like a big chapter of its own. Let's have a look. So, Tommy's Dam, the university, yep. We have only three more big chapters. This one, which concedes two little ones. Then another one with two little ones, and another one with two little ones. I don't know how little they are, but I think we're around 75% or maybe close to 80 now in the game. Okay, discussion. This was one heavy gameplay. I am very happy I didn't die, not even once. And I am mostly happy that I avoided that. I don't think it was a bloater because it was a little bit smaller than a bloater. It had those horny, pointy things, same as in the stalker. So I think it was a new type of infected. Possibly if we killed it, we would have found out. But I kept 140 bullets for the flamethrower, so that might be useful in the future. And I don't think it was a bad decision for now. If we can escape and if we can salvage everything... it's good. We didn't technically need to kill it because I was able to loot the entire area of the university. Now, I would love to get your thoughts and opinions within the comments of the video below, guys, of how did you find this specific chapter? Now, Ellie is starting to get a lot of character development. She has been doing fantastic, if I have to be honest, so far. I am surprised that we have to play with her now. The hunt, I'm guessing we have to hunt for an animal. I'm not happy of that for sure. And I don't know what's going to be next afterwards, but I just hope Joe is alive. I mean, he has to be. There is no way he's not. Also, I just noticed it says that we have collected 87 collectibles. I don't know how many there are in total. I hope not more than 100. So hopefully if we don't get all of the comic books, we get all of the Firefly pendants. We got 3 so far in this chapter. So that was pretty sweet. I hope that you guys really, really... really enjoyed this video and this playthrough as much as I did. I think we can possibly wrap everything up hopefully within 15 chapters because this is technically chapter 10. The very, very cool number 10. If you really like this video, please give it a thumbs up and click on the little subscribe button below if you would like to get yourself notified for more incoming gameplays. I was actually thinking after we finish this game, before we start the new one, maybe do a week of recaps or maybe reviews of games and something like that. I will think about it in advance, of course, before announcing it, but I guess for now that will be all. Also, if I never said this before, but if you would like to follow up, like to chat offline outside of YouTube, I got my own Discord server. We're all very fantastic and awesome people there. We're very talkative, very friendly. We're like a big family and we just talk about a lot of different topics. So if you would like to join, it will be fantastic and we can just grow, talk and just chat and hang out there also. And for now, I'm going to wish you a great start of your week. And I'm going to see you all, guys, on Wednesday on to the new video. Stay safe and stay awesome. Goodbye.